Hey guys, in this video I will show you how to convert all Excel formulas into values using Python. So here in my folder I have a bunch of Excel files. Let me open up one of them. As you can see, the first worksheet has some formulas to calculate the profit. Also, in the overview sheet, we can see that the gray shaded cells include formulas. Let us now see how to convert all formulas into values for each workbook in this folder. To do that, let me open up a blank Python file. As a first step, I will import path from pathlib to deal with the different file paths. To manipulate the Excel files, I'm going to use OpenPyXL. This is a third-party package. If you have not installed it yet, you want to run pip install OpenPyXL in your terminal or command prompt. With that in place, I will get the path to the current working directory of my Python file. I'm using an if statement here to ensure that this line also works in Jupyter Notebooks. Once we have the path to the current directory, I will construct the path to the output and input folder. In my case, the folder with all the Excel files is named input. Currently, the output folder does not exist, but we could create it using the pathlib module. With that in place, let us get all the Excel files of the input folder. To do so, I'm using rdlob followed by the file filter. Now we can loop through all the Excel files. We want to open up each workbook. To only read the values and not the formulas, you want to make sure to set data only to true. Now that we have only the values, we can directly save the workbook again. In my case, I will save it in the output directory, take the initial file name and append underscore value copy to it. Alright, and that is all there is to it. To validate the result, let me navigate to the output folder and open up one workbook. As you can see, all formulas have been converted to values. However, speaking of experience, sometimes you want to convert only specific sheets into values rather than the whole workbook. To do that, let me show you another solution. As before, I will import path from pathlib. But instead of OpenPyXL, we will use ExcelWings. Also, ExcelWings is a third-party package, so ensure you have it installed by running pip install ExcelWings. The following lines of code are identical to the first script, but this time, we also define a list with all the sheets that Python should convert. For this example, I will only pick the sales sheet. As the next step, I will open Excel in the background. Within our Excel instance, I will now iterate over the files and open up each workbook. After that, I will loop over our sheets list. Within each sheet, I will convert the used range to values. Once done, I will save the workbook in the output directory. To not overwrite the previous result, I will append underscore value copy only sheet. It might take some time to execute the code, as we use the Excel instance for the conversion. In my case, it took around 8 seconds. But once done, we will see in the output folder the Excel files. And if we open up one, we can see that only the formulas in the sales sheet got converted. In the overview sheet, we still have our formulas. Okay guys, and that is all I have for you today. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.